Weights are really humbling. You can hit something one time, come back a week later and not be able to hit that same weight and realize the weight didn't change, you did.
I'm Private First Class Liz Soder. I'm with the Wisconsin Army National Guard, and I'm a power lifter.
I've always been busy. The more things I have to do, the better I am at time management, because you can't procrastinate. It makes me stay on my game more. So aside from being a student, I compete in powerlifting. I competed at collegiate state championships, and then I just did that again this year. I've always just kind of had an interest in the military. A lot of it was wanting to pay for college. I want to go on to med school. The commitment, just being one weekend every month and 2 weeks in the summer, it makes it easy for me to also be a student and like continue my education while I'm in the Guard. I like being strong and I like challenging myself. That discipline carries over directly to the Guard. Everything that we do is discipline and motivation, and you have to have plenty of both of those in lifting as well. My MOS is 13 Bravo, artillery. I'll be a cannon crew member. I chose 13 Bravo after talking a lot with my recruiter.
When I met Liz and she was really anxious to do something, and I realized she really wanted to do something meaningful.
I wanted to do something that wasn't conventional for a small female going into the medical field. I like to kind of blaze my own path, I guess, in that way.
There was a unit that was getting some female artillery, and I remembered the conversation about lifting the heavy weights, carrying the big artillery shells, and I thought, well, it involves being stronger than everybody else. Let's see if we can't put her there.
It's one weekend a month, so it's not like I'm taken away from my life. I have plenty of time to study. If I can't study on the weekends because I have drill, then I make time throughout the week to make sure that I get stuff done.